Oh, sorry, Coco's in the middle of a phone call. Taking selfies. You're just gonna keep taking selfies? Just the same selfie? Alright, have a little more imagination, Coco. Okay. Shouldn't have stayed to collect those things. Dangerous move right now. Oh my god! Well, okay, Coco. I need you to go now. Jeez. I'm not gonna risk collecting those fruits, that stupid thing. Okay, now you connect. Saw the checkpoint. Okay, well, I'll take the pity health now. I'm tired of dying the poor jumps. Yay, hell no. Alright, how are we on the boxes? Oh yeah, 69! Hopefully, yeah, we gotta survive all the way here for the death course. Of course we do. Why does the arrow point this way? Unless the shot will come from above. Let's find out. I don't really see anything. Either way. Alright, well there's the bonus day. So I wanna kill you first though. Alrighty. We'll have to worry about that guy when we get out of here. Well, didn't even. Okay, well, weren't really in danger of falling there, I think. I jumped. Oh, okay, that's actually a good thing, because I don't remember seeing those boxes there. Almost screwed that up. Oh no, wait, I gotta leave that intact. Alright. I gotta leave that intact, I just realized. It's gonna be a lot harder to do without health, though. Ugh. You know, let's press on a little bit and see if we can find the green switch. I'm not gonna hit that checkpoint, though. Alright. I think we'll just keep trying this. Like, my thought process was, I want to go ahead and kill that shield guy, but then I realized, eh, no big deal. And then I jumped down the wrong pit. Come on, jump. Dare you to jump. Ugh. Fortunately, the bonus games don't really give you pity health, do they? Such a hard jump to make. Alright, back to plan B. We're gonna press ahead and look for the green switch. This is, like, impossible to do without health. Alright, now I'll get the checkpoint. Less things kill me now. My best bet there is to just jump on him. Let's jump over him, then I'll jump on him. You know, if I die enough times, I'll eventually get the pity health. I'm scared, that's my problem. Well, nah, they're not worth it. Not like it's a box. I just hope there's not gonna be like a point of no return. Let's do some math. Like, I don't remember how many were actually in that room. So there's no green switch. That means the green switch is in the death course, which means I wouldn't have been able to get all the boxes in this level, right? Now I'm tiny. Okay. I think this was a waste of time. Let's just beat the level. We obviously can't get all the boxes here without doing the death course again. I really don't like that about the death courses, that they have, you know, that actually have boxes in them. Which means on top of trying to get all the boxes and avoid dying, well, you know, you have to avoid dying and stuff on your way to the death course. You also have Coco Bandicoot to thank for it.
What's happening? What's that? Is she stealing our signal?
Ha!
Crash, Cortex isn't gonna use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's gonna harness the force and use it to power the super Cortex vortex he's built on his space station. One blast and the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything! Yes, we're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals!
Oh, well, we can just go and fight him now. Yeah, let's just do it. And we'll think about going back for other stuff afterwards. They really didn't account for Coco being playable in these cutscenes. Okay, that's neat. Just don't hit the asteroids, I'm sure. I have to, like... Okay, we're attacking him, okay. Alright, just slow down. Can't see where I'm going. Oh, I didn't die. Do I have health? Like, I don't have my tiki mask. Or is it just catch Cortex and, you know, defeat him? Dang it. Oh, could have had him there. I'm sure there's gonna be another phase to this. This is, like, way too easy. God. Oh, okay, so that's the gimmick. You have to catch him in time. Okay, now I get it. I like how you just stop and wait for me. Oh wow, okay! Thank you! I didn't think I'd actually get any new abilities. So like, if you want to do the speedruns, just wait until you beat the Dr. Cortex, basically. But that was it. So we just didn't do anything really to stop him, we just took his last crystal or something. You know, even for a fake ending, that really doesn't feel like an ending. Like, we blatantly just didn't stop him. Okay, can we go higher? Look, come on. Okay, so we can only go down. Well, our other objective is to get the gems. I don't know, like, what happens for doing all the time attacks, like in Crash 3. You need the time attacks to do, like, the final level and stuff. Let me think. Alright, let's just go back to the bottom and start from there. I kind of wish it was faster to travel between floors. You can go lower. Okay, this leads to, like, the super warp room. Totally bare. Okay, that's... There's no crystal, so this is just a whole new level, and it's gonna be... another bare level. Totally fly. It's another new level. And that's... Is that gonna involve the jetpack? Well, I can tolerate this more than the bare levels. It's either going to be a riding level, or a chase level, or both again. So... let's do Hang 8. Because this one has the death course, doesn't it? I just gotta survive till the death course. I already got all the gems for this, the boxes for this level, so. Yep, good old dash button. Finally a quality game. And I know that trick now. I gotta look up the secret exits, find out where these things are. I do know there's one in Digging It. I might have caught a glimpse of that. Wait, what am I looking for? Oh! Oh, it's not a death course, it's another timer! Oh! I just now noticed that down there. It's weird that these surfing levels have two types of speedruns. And essentially they're both the same, it's just that one starts from... checkpoint, and the main timer starts from the beginning here. I thought the platform would just be there. I gotta go up and... farm some lives from Bearsy again. Whatever, still at the beginning of the level, so let's just keep dying and retrying. So is that where it begins? That's where it begins. Well, we already flubbed this up big time. This Coca wouldn't frickin' get in the middle. Well, it's easier than the other level. Well, now let's do the speedrun. I don't know. I really don't know if there's gonna be a benefit to doing the speedruns. I just know we're supposed to get all the gems. And then we'll, like, fight the true final boss, that other bad guy. Kill you guys before I get the checkpoint. Hey, a forked roads level. Now let's go back to the checkpoint. We'll just save that for after we get back from here. Ugh. Oh, I didn't realize kicking you did that. Right, I couldn't do this because I didn't know how to get up there, but now I do. Or maybe I don't. No, I just gotta do that. That's easy. Carton?
Yes.
Oh.
Sorry. I mean, did you want two eggs?
I'm fine.
And I was demanding that. Like, I want eggs!
I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Jump though. Thank you. Oh yeah, this is the one that had that death route thing. So it was one where you had to survive. Pretty sure like that panel's like a death route thing. Maybe. Could be wrong. No, if it was, there'd be like a gem, but there's not. What is this? Oh, okay, I bet that involves a secret exit, actually. So let's not do it. Let's just go for some time attacks, I guess. What? No, I don't want to blaze you. It's actually faster to keep doing that over and over. Although that's kind of tricky to pull off, doing my finger positions. Well, I couldn't attempt to make the jump. Break it. Yeah, that jump is definitely possible. Yeah, you can have it. Thank you. I can see he used the dash there now.
Nice chunk of potato.
Come on, I did not push the stick that way. Doing a snow level. Let's see. Air crash has a death route, doesn't it? Yeah. So let's try to get this one now. So it's at the beginning, it doesn't count, right? Don't forget how this works. Checkpoint. That's not the death route. I'm surprised that didn't get me. Okay, the death route is available. Why did I don't die now? Alright, let's do this. That was easy. Mm-hmm. bear riding level. Let's see how much we've improved at it. How many crystals do I have now? I mean, gems. We got quite the handful of them. Of course, anything short of all of them is a failure. You know, speaking of the polar bear, I should have farmed lives on him. I do not get these hitboxes. Yes, I know I clearly didn't touch it, but I'm just saying I feel like I should have. I guess less the problem with hitboxes, more depth perception. Oh my god, and the ice is slippery. No, okay. The ice is slippery, so it affects how you collect them. Well, it affects how you move in your attempt to collect them. Ugh. These games seriously need a retry option. I mean, the time attacks have them, why can't the normal gameplay have it? It makes no sense. Wow. Yeah, we're not getting all the gems. This is ridiculous. These controls are such garbage. Can I only use you once, or is it like once per session? I feel like I should have some extra lives by now. So what was this level again? Oh, so Coco is allowed to do the crushing levels. I think the reason only Crash could do the polar bear one was because he had to ride the polar bear. But otherwise, Coco's allowed to do these levels. Also, just remembered I have a dash now. Well, we get to see her smashing animation. Thank you. okay. Wasn't ready, okay. I'm surprised I had that much recovery time. I remember, like, near the end, there's that freaking ground pound box. That's the main reason I failed this before. Where is it? Alright. Thanks to the dash, I had a lot more time to hit that. Never. Same with that one. Because Road to Ruin. No, it couldn't be a death rock because we already got that one. So what's the deal here? I forget what this one was. Yeah. So I kind of predict this involves another secret exit or something. Let me look up where it is first. But theoretically, if I hit that guy into it, that should work. Do this. Aside from that, though, our progress in this area is good. Terrible. That level that had the have all the gems thing. And right, we're actually at the top here. Is it that one? was it? I think it was this one. Because I'm pretty sure, it's like we got all the boxes here, I'm sure. Now we need to, yeah, all the colored gems. So let's just attempt this business again. Wow. Oh, and this soul has the pity checkpoint here. That's so nice. That is so nice that they still have it. It's amazing, though, that I already lost the health I came in with. I hate how out of sync these things are so much. I know I could have went, but... Alright, well, just spare us another load screen. Let's just get a game over right now. So these crushing things, are those instant kill, or are they just damage you like the other crushing things? Not that it matters, because the main threat is getting timed enough to make these jumps. Not about getting crushed. Well, seeing the one-ups that were here don't respawn. What? Forgot about that. All right. Oh, and that's it. Not even a section for the purple one. Okay. good progress.